Good afternoon. This is Superintendent Austin Buettner. Los Angeles Unified has been working around the clock over the past days and weeks to solve the outstanding issues with UTLA. We remain committed to doing everything we can to solve the issues and get all of our students and educators back in the classroom. We know the past week has been tough on our students, employees, and all of you. We do not want a strike and are doing everything we can to resolve it as quickly as possible. While we remain in contract negotiations, UTLA has informed us they will continue to strike tomorrow, even if a contract agreement is reached today. All schools will be open tomorrow. For more information, please contact your principal. You can also visit our website, lausd.net, or call our hotline, 213-443-1300. Thank you.